We are in Singapore at Gardens by the Bay, and we're going to go look at Cloud Forest. There has been a lot of changes recently. And look, so we just got married and we are on the honeymoon, but yeah, we are going to go check out Cloud Forest. So we are now inside Cloud Forest. The top tree walk, the cloud walk, and the foothills. The fall, which is, we are there, the waterfall view, and Lost World up the top. There is my lovely wife. Wave. This is from New Zealand. That's the view outside. As you can see, it is a ginormous wall of plants. Here's a did you know type fact. Don't know if you can see that or not, but they're hanging small cups with food, and I'm assuming. Yeah, no, we will. Oh, that's pretty cool, Ellie. A little info. Some people pictures. This is Orchards of Machu Picchu. that is pretty awesome. So this was the Orchids of Machu Picchu. It's pretty cool nonetheless, definitely cool. What is insane that everyone's just missing that, like, wow. I guess the issue with that is it's like in this tucked away little corner. It's still insane that everyone's missing that. Like, wow. Let me know in the comments of the video if you've come here and actually seen that bit, because yeah. I just find that insane. It's an interesting little piece and it's tucked away in basically a little corner. Still cool nonetheless. Here we have more of the Cloud Forest. Sculptures. Okay, so there's lift cue, system speed to go up. Oh. If you do come to Cloud Forest, I would definitely recommend coming in the morning, as it is a lot quieter. No, you can't. It is very misty up here. This is the Cloud Walk.
Are you okay?
Yeah. What? Yeah. Here we have the view of the waterfall. Nope. So here we have the Crystal Mountain. Ooh. That's gonna be in the video. I almost slipped. Here we go. We're gonna flip it and we're gonna watch what happens. Too much. Little fun fact about each of the stones of the pyramids of Giza, weighing as much as a pickup truck. Here's a fun fact about Mount Everest being 27 times taller than the Eiffel Tower. Bet you didn't know that. And that's the narrowest street in the world in Germany for you. Didn't know, but you didn't know that either. kangaroos can jump more than 9 meters for you. There you go. Well, another interesting fact. Some dogs are apparently allergic to cats. Pigs have been taught to play video games. That's a bit weird. Some fish taste with their tail, apparently. Elephant babies suck on their trunks like kids suck on their thumbs. Fair enough. Fair enough. Ah, well, here you go. Did not know this. And it does not work.
That's a shame.
Jelly belly. Hmm. What? Oh. So that was the Cloud Forest. Yeah, look, it was good. Definitely an experience to be had. I guess my only thing would be with the upper deck, if you're afraid of heights, yeah, definitely don't do that. As I had to stop filming as I am afraid of heights, but yeah, look, it was definitely good. Good experience. I would definitely check it out if you're here in Singapore. And I will see you again very soon in the next video from Singapore.